Frank Show presents Mystery News Theater. Producer Eric will now perform the news.
Today, in 1942, the Thoroughbred Racing Association was formed in Chicago. So in honor of the Racing Association, you're going to race Sammy to finish the same news story.
Oh, all right. Well, since
on your mark.
All right, we're doing the Dr. Oz story. Sammy, ready?
Okay.
Get set. Go.
A New Jersey man claims an insomnia cure promoted on Dr. Oshio left third degree burns on his feet. Dr. Oshio
was found guilty of the lawsuit in Manhattan, the Supreme Court. The Daily News said Dantel was confined to a
lawsuit.
Mystery News Theater.
Oh, that was just a little sample of the Heidi and Frank Show on 95.5 KLOS. To get more samples like this and hear all the fun we have, you can do that at 955KLOS.com. Now, to get the show in its entirety, on demand, and if you want to watch the show, we webcast it every day, all you have to do is go to HeidiandFrank.com and become a premium package member. Do it right now.